My name is Mahfuza Chowdhury, and I go to Philadelphia High School for Girls. While being part of the news team, it was interesting, difficult at first, but after getting the hang of things, it was really fun, learning some new techniques. And during the DNC, I guess I would say it was really hot of a week to go, but it was really exciting to see the whole stadium, interesting people, and a lot of other things. Things that I liked about within the 2 weeks I was in this program, one would be editing and like looking to the computer screen, since editing seemed a lot fun to see all the interviews and all the B-roll that we took. And traveling, because I don't go outside that much, thanks to this program I was able to go all over the city and it was loads of fun. Like talking to strangers, I wouldn't go straight up to a stranger and ask them something right off the bat because I would be too nervous or too shy sometimes, but I guess based on this program I have more confidence and willing to accept any challenge that will come ahead of me.